morning, David.
Yeah, hi, Big Bird.
Something the matter?
Oh, well. No, it's just I've got so much to do. I've got to put these dishes away, and I've got to deliver the groceries, and I've got to do the breakfast special. I've got to make the bacon and everything. Oh, it's too much. I just hope I get it all done, you know, before a lot of people come in here, you know? I just hope I have time to get it done.
Well, me too.
Yeah.
Well, I'll see you later then, David.
Okay, bye-bye.
Say, David.
Yeah, Big Bird, yeah.
Do you have a tablecloth?
A tablecloth?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Hold it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay,
oh,
there
good.
You go.
Can I borrow this?
Oh, sure. Okay.
Okay.
Bye. Bye-bye. See you later.
Oh, David.
Yeah, what? Yeah, yes, what is it?
Would you happen to have a plate?
A plate? Yeah, sure, here. Yeah, a plate.
Oh, do you have a bigger one?
A bigger one? Okay, if I get this. Okay, there you go, bigger plate.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
Thanks.
See you later. Gotta get this stuff.
David.
Yes, what is it?
Would you have a cake?
A cake?
Yeah.
Do you mean a whole cake?
Yeah, that would be nice.
A whole
maybe
cake?
Maybe chocolate.
A whole chocolate cake?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, let me look. Oh, yes, got one. There you go.
Oh.
A whole chocolate cake.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Bye. Hey, whoa, Big Bird, come here a second, do you want anything else from the store? Because if you do, I want you to order it now, Big Bird, now!
Oh, well, no, I'm fine.
That's good.
Bye, thanks.
Okay, see you later. Big Bird.
Oh, David! David, can you come out here?
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. Yeah! All right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear David. Happy birthday to you.
Listen, Big Bird, this is very, very sweet. But, of course, you know that this is not my birthday.
Yeah, well, I know that. But you were in such a bad mood, I thought you needed a party.
Is this a nice bird or what? Ooh, I love this bird. Oh. Hey, listen, I'll get some milk, and we'll get the knives and the forks, and we'll have a great time.
Oh, boy.
I've got to go to the fix-it shop, honey.
Okay. I'll just stay here with Telly.
Okay.
All right.
Now, Telly, you take real good care of her, all right?
Yeah, right.
Take it easy, honey.
Louise! Hold it! I just felt something.
What?
Come here. The baby moved. Feel.
I don't feel anything.
Well, it was moving. Just missed it. You see, the baby's growing bigger inside of me, and as it gets bigger, it starts to move its arms and its legs, and I can feel it. Oh.
I've got to go to the fix-it shop.
Okay, I'll tell you what. If the baby moves again, I'll call you.
Okay.
Okay? Well... What do you want to do, Telly?
Well, Maria, I wrote a story for the baby that's growing inside you.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it's right here. Hello in there. I'm going to read you a story. I call it Don't Worry, Baby by Telly. That's me.
Oh, that's great, Telly. I'll tell you what. I'll show the pictures you drew, okay?
Great. All right.
Oh, what? That's me with the little baby inside me, huh?
Yep, that's him, right inside there. I'll read it now.
Okay.
Oh, you're inside Maria, so relax, enjoy your stay. Because while you're in Maria's belly, you're growing every day. But as you're growing bigger, please believe me when I say, don't worry, it's okay, because it's supposed to be that way.
Oh, nice, nice. Oh, and look at this picture. Oh, look, the baby's getting a little bigger. A
little bit bigger now.
Yep.
Well, you'll keep growing bigger and then even bigger yet until you think you're growing just as big as you can get.
Okay. Whoa, look at this. The baby's a little bigger.
Yep. But then you'll grow much bigger. But believe me when I say, don't worry, it's okay, because it's supposed to be that way.
Yes. Oh, look at this. The baby is really big now.
Yes.
What's it say? What's it say?
It says, quick. And then you'll keep on growing until you're almost out of space. You'll have to think of moving to an even bigger place. But when that starts to happen, please believe me when I say, don't worry, it's okay, because it's supposed to be that way.
Oh, look.
Yeah.
There I am holding the baby.
Yeah. Because that's when you'll be ready to come out of Maria. You'll be a newborn baby, and we'll be glad to see you.
Oh, that's a nice story, Telly. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes. I hope you liked it, too.
Oh, Telly!
What?
Oh, the baby moved. I better call Louise.
Yes, yes.
What?
The baby's moving!
I'll be right there.
Oh, I hope he gets here. Woo! Still moving. Oh, la 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 la. Oh. 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 Whoops! Oh! Hurry up! The baby moved. It's moving.
I don't feel anything.
Oh, you just missed it.
Oh.
Louise,
what?
You gotta see this. The baby honker, he's honk bonking. The mother's teaching. Come here. This is great. Watch this. Gee, she was just doing it, Louise. You missed it. Oh, she says that it's the baby's first time doing the honk bonk.
Oh, I see.
But the baby doesn't really have the hang of it. So I can let you know if the baby does it again. I guess she needs practice.
Yeah. Oh, well, I'll be inside.
Okay, Louise. Try it again, baby. Okay. Luis, hear that? Come here.
Is she doing it?
She's honk bonking.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Luis!
What?
Oh, boy, this baby can really move. I never felt such a... this baby. Settle down. No, don't settle down. Oh, quick!
Is it moving?
Yes. Oh. Oh. You just missed it.
Oh. Well, at least I saw the honk bonk.
honk bonk.
Okay, this is it. This time, I am not going to miss the baby moving. I have my hand right here on Maria's belly, and if the baby moves, this time I'm going to feel it.
Luis, I have to get my pliers.
Oh, we'll go together.
I left my screwdriver outside.
We'll get it together.
Hi, Mike.
Can you fix my turntable?
Oh, yeah, sure. What's wrong with it?
It's moving! The baby! Oh, you just missed it.
Oh, no, that does it. I tried. You know, I waited home to wait for the baby moving, and it didn't. I ran up the stairs twice as fast as I could to see if it was moving, and I missed it. And here I am, with my hands on her belly, and all I do is take my hands away for 1 second, and it moves, and I miss it. Oh, I'm never gonna get to feel it move.
Aww.
Wait a minute. Somebody kicked me.
It was the baby!
I can feel it.
Yes!
I can feel it. It's moving. What is this, an elbow? What is this, a leg? I can feel it.
Okay, now, I'm on baby moving patrol. That means if Maria feels the baby moving inside her, she'll let me know, and I'll shout, "The baby's moving, the baby's moving," and you can all come around and feel the baby moving in her tummy. Okay?
Okay, all right.
All right, so you can all go play or whatever you were doing, work, and I'll let you know. Remember, I'll say, "The baby's moving." The baby's moving! The baby's moving! The baby's moving! The baby's moving!
Big bird! Big bird! Big bird! Big bird!
The baby!
Big bird! The baby is not moving.
Oh, I know that.
Well, then why'd you call everybody?
Because she didn't tell you.
I was practicing. You see, when you practice, you get better and better at something. And I wanted to make sure I wouldn't forget what it was I was supposed to say if the baby moves. So I practiced saying it. So now I'm very, very good at saying, "The baby's moving." So you can all leave. You don't have to be here now. Baby's not moving. I always say, practice makes perfect. Never hurts a practice. I love to practice.
It's moving. It's moving.
The baby's moving?
It's moving.
What should I say?
The baby's moving.
Oh, yeah, right, that was it. The baby's...
The baby is moving. The baby is moving.
The baby's moving! Hey, the baby's moving! Hey, everybody! Hey! The baby.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E and U and by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Yay!